Users are a huge part of the collaboration process, and knowing how to add your creative team is easier than ever. I'm going to show you how to add members and set their permission on this episode of Shortcuts. In Frame.io, every person you add to your account will be considered a member, and each of their permissions can be set individually. You can invite a member multiple ways to your account. On the main workspace page, you will see an icon with a person on the top right-hand corner of the page. This will invite the member to access all projects within this workspace. Within a project at the same location, you can click on the same button. However, this will give the member access to only this project. Once you hit the Add Members icon, you will be prompted to add in an email or multiple emails in this box and hit Enter. To select the access level of these members, click on the drop-down box to the right. Here you could see all of the options available within the workspace or project you are adding this member to. Before hitting send, you can add a message below before sending out your invite. To manage members within this workspace or project, select the Members section at the bottom of the Add Members box. Here you can adjust permissions for each member within this project or see all members with access at the workspace level. To get even more granular, under Settings and then under the Users tab, you can see all members on your account and what access level they have to easily add or remove access. To give a user admin status to access all workspaces, project, and account settings, click on their name and choose role, then content admin. If you want to learn more about Frame.io, check out our other episodes of Shortcuts to learn more. Make sure to subscribe as well to get alerts on upcoming videos.